six of Castle on the floor. They're on the foot, the 13, the cover of Todd Paulson, the 36 of Bo Fischecker, the 64 of Eric Allison, the 81 of James Conley, the V8 of Steve Peters, the 17 of Kurt Burleson, and the 0 of Jordan Lepardo. And the 93 of Austin Cox right up in front, too. Let's hear from him as the green flag's in hand. And we are no. Oh, for the third time tonight. We have three of the bigger players for John Peters waving off the green flag.
This time around, he does. Is that green flag with red and Dawson Cox? Quinn Morrison trying to make his way through traffic, getting into the back of Eric Allison there. Side by side as they come in turns 3 and 4.
With quite a gap between the three. Peters and Eric Flett got hooked together momentarily. It's kind of a helpless feeling when they're driving a car and all of a sudden hooked together to another one. That's the classic case where eight tires does not drive better than four.
Craig Harrison right on the heels of Mackenzie Dietz here coming into turn one and two as he looks to take over second place, but Mackenzie held him off. And right on their tail is the Cowboy, Tom Pedersen, down in position as Dawson Cox has a couple second lead over second, third place right now. Is Eric Phillip having some troubles? He sucked right at turn four.
As the black flag is being shown to the 64 Eric Allison, as the 98 gets her fired back up, trying to drive away. As the 01 gets in the back of the 13.
I guess from the black flag on Allison, did you catch what happened?
I'm referring to the group with stuck 98 down in turn number 4, but I'm not upset on that. As the 01 flag